is amazing, or it may be somebody behind you. Check it out. Ready? Coming up, live, Casey Elephant. Stick around.
Tim Virgin,
Matt Schultz, Lincoln.
We.
I don't have a list.
I'm not in the back. Casey Elephant, everybody. Casey Elephant.
No footers on the map, and I'm a phony in disguise trying to make the radio. I'm an associate anarchist. I sound like so and so. They say I'm just a stupid kid. Another crazy radical. Rock and roll was dead. I probably should have stayed at school.
I'm going to tell you my background with the band because it's a good one. I lived in another city. I've lived in many cities, but I saw you guys first in Phoenix, Arizona. That's how I met you guys. And we did like this little radio takeover. Probably the funniest dudes ever.
Really?
I had to do a lot of drugs to get that funny. I don't know how you guys are. Everything's going well for you, by the way. On the air here, we love the Back Against the Wall, the new track. It's good times.
Thank you very much.
How's everything with you guys? It's your first deal.
I think we're gonna break up soon, right?
Good.
Yeah.
You should probably do that. Change your name.
We want to end on a high note.
You know? Just become a Journey cover band.
You always want to end on
high note
on top. Yeah.
Stop it. Did you guys live in England?
We lived over in England.
Somebody I didn't believe that at first. I was like, those guys like just kicked it and stayed here, and they're like, no.
Yeah, we.
I was like, you signed, and then did the EMI? Like when you signed with EMI, did they like come on over to London?
Yeah, we just moved over to London. We moved it into like the. What is it, Leighton?
Yeah, it's
East London.
East London, it's like the hood.
Yeah.
That's cool, though. Lived, it's not the hood like
you. We lived the butthole of London, pretty much.
We lived like a couple of blocks from they called Murder Mile.
That's so refreshing, isn't it?
Actually, there was someone that was like killed outside of our apartment.
Is it like the Jamaican hangout part of town too?
No, it was. But it was just like it was so weird because like one night.
There's a lot of like Turkish mafia and stuff like that around.
Nice.
There.
Oh, yeah. Who ever knew the Turks had a mafia?
I know.
What is that all about?
I know. It's crazy.
Do you think? Because it's so funny how like a lot of American bands are doing good in England first, or just going over to England first. American bands now are doing really well. In the UK and stuff like that.
I think it's just because America's so much bigger.
Yeah.
You know, word of mouth doesn't spread as much
as
it does in England since it's so small and everything's so close together. But I mean, even back in like the 60s and stuff, you know, Jimi Hendrix started out in the UK. The Doors were bigger in Europe than in America.
You're absolutely right. It's coming back. It's doing the same thing.
And even in, you know, the late 80s, which became the grunge period.
Right.
You know, that caught on first in the UK with like Sonic Youth and a lot of those bands there.
But you guys are amazing live on stage. If people watching this have never seen you guys live, just YouTube their stuff. I mean, the energy from you guys are amazing. And that, I think, carries you guys. I'm telling you right now, though. Because, you know, how many times you go see a band and people are like, three guys, four guys sitting in one place. You guys move around, go nuts on each other. Cage the Elephant, everybody. Thank you for playing our cue up.
Thanks for having us.
Wrigley Field in the back.
I know, they're awesome.
Isn't that crazy?
Yeah, thanks, Wrigley.
Thanks, Wrigley. There we go, we're gonna wave bye to everybody. Thanks for hanging out with us, Q101.